get a smile. Okay, very good.
Now, can you frown for me?
Can you smile?
Or can you frown?
All right, Mr. Schroeder, thank you for coming in. Cindy at the front desk should have your results for the next half hour or so.
Thank you.
You're not going to let your opinion affect this report, are you?
Well, I'll tell you what. You're going to have your report, and I'm going to have my report.
We can't do that. No. This report, this analysis, this is supposed to be our final step to graduation. We're going to discredit each other.
Yeah, but do you actually believe in the wrinkle theory?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, then smile.
All right.
All right, now frown. All right, well, according to this theory, you're relatively normal, and that elongated crease under your eye suggests that you're prone to nightmares. Now, do you actually believe that you can gather that much information from a couple wrinkles on somebody's face?
Yeah, I mean, what do your wrinkles say about you?
Well, I have the forward eye creases.
Bullshit.
Right there.
All right, so apparently you're a genius. Who knew?
Apparently it runs in my family, which kind of makes this whole theory kind of false, doesn't it?
The forward eye crease theory's never been properly tested. There aren't exactly a whole lot of geniuses to test it on.
Yeah, sure.
She wouldn't have had time to see that report by now, would she?
Hey, this is all you, buddy.
What am I supposed to do with this? Strong possibility for manic dementia. Am I supposed to check myself into a psych ward?
It's an early diagnosis. It's just meant so that you can start treatment early. It may even prevent the disease from manifesting at all.
Or you can take it and put it in the trash because it doesn't mean anything.
Well, if it doesn't mean anything, then what'd I pay you for?
Okay. You have to think about it like this. There are a multitude of things that cause wrinkles on any given person's face, okay? Your diet, I mean, the climate, even your religion. So there is no way that this wrinkle analysis can account for all of those things.
You kids aren't even doctors, are you? I will see about this.
Saboteur.
Look, I'm sorry, but now she's gonna live the rest of her life in fear of something that may never even happen. Always second-guessing herself, and I couldn't do that to her.
So maybe there is something to the eye crease theory.
What do you mean?
Well, you're being cynical. Being cynical is the mark of a true genius, right?
So you think the fact that I don't believe in the wrinkle methodology is somehow proof that it actually does work?
Makes sense from where I'm sitting.